Thank you everyone for your donations. We were able to finally collect 40,000 pesos so we can buy relief goods to deliver to Bacau, to Dumaran, Palawan. We bought 10 socks of rice, so 7 outside and 3 more are inside. We bought 400 cans of sardines, so it's 400 family and 400 cans of sardines. We bought 650 packages of noodles, and one donor donated goods instead of money, just donated goods. So there is some soap inside, some more cans of different kinds, sardines, some beef. And now we are driving to Santa Teresita, from where we'll take boat to Dumaran and distribute those goods over there. We finally arrived to Santa Teresita. Took us 5.5 hours.
The road here pretty clear. It's not no problem to come here. You can see it here in some district. The boats are destroyed.
But we found one that is currently in population Dumaran and will come pick us up in about 20 minutes.
So we are still in Santa Teresita. Right now it's 6 p.m. Now we are in process of loading the boat. So guys taking some rice, some goods and bringing it there to the boat. So waves right now is not that bad, so guys told us the trip will be so safety and we will be in Dumaran Island in 30 minutes. Okay, here is the place where we are reparking all our stuff. Today we had a breakfast just over this table. We slept there. Here slept Sergei and Teresa. I slept here in a tent. Here is a half, 1.5 kilo of rice. 2 packs of noodles and 1 can of sardines. So we also have some sanitary stuff like soap, shampoo, conditioner, something like that. We have some cookies for children. Behind me you can see City Hall. Local guys call it Purok Hall of Bacau, Dumaran Island. So it totally destroyed, you see. Right now behind me you can see this house, which one was totally destroyed. The family who lived there right now lived in relative's house. They evacuated from here and we'll give them some food, some sardines, some shampoo, soap, whatever they need. Behind me you can see elementary school of Bacau, Dumaran Island. You can see the roof is gone. A lot of damage inside. They need some construction materials, some roofs, some other materials. So let's help them together. Behind me you can see the boat, which one used to be a boat from Rojas to Bacau, which one bringing some food, some goods, water, construction materials, whatever they need before typhoon. But right now you see it's totally destroyed. Another boat there is on construction right now in process.
All the people just here. This is because they're filling such forms. So government, Department of Social Welfare, ask them to fill up the form so they can get 5,000 cash assistance. After they submit the form, they will come to our place to pick up donations that you made. And that is big help for them, because if they don't need to buy food, they can use cash assistance for repairs of their boats, their houses, their farms. We will try to work with social workers here. We'll try to find the boss so he can refer people in need, because we don't have enough for everyone. So who can refer people in mostly in need so they can come to our place and pick up donation. And they even make photo with money, so as a proof that they gave some donation. Inside we talked to some officials and they told that they will identify people mostly in need, like single mothers, elders, people who lost, who are hurt the most, and they will send us to that house where we distribute donations, so they will help us to help people.
Okay, so right now we're already in the process of giving people some food, some sardines, rice, whatever they need, some sanitized stuff. And also we are giving some cookies for kids. You see girls giving them cookies.
And we have some sanitary items.
Yes, we also have some sanitary items like shampoo, soap, whatever they need. We can do candles, lighters.
Meron daw pa yung ano, enough na pagkain ma. No, kasi ano siya, malakas siya.
She don't know, she don't know. She don't have enough food.
Kasi also, yung siya, malakas ang hangin. So hindi makakapaghanap buhay.
Because our boat also destroyed and also the wind is also strong and the boat the fisherman can't go to sea to find.
We are finishing distributing relief goods now that we brought with us. We also learned that now they're getting help from government. Before, when we came here the first time, we were the first to bring them food. Now this government machine turned around and they are finally bringing them money through this official process. There are some bigger charities that seems to be helping them. So, Salamatpo. So they are not hungry at least for a while. They have necessary food supply, they have little cash, they have money. The next stage is to help them rebuild, to help them rebuild their boats, to help them rebuild their schools, so they can start learning and start making money again, start fishing, recover their transportation. So that's the next stage, and for now we solved the food crisis.
Salamat po sa nagbigay.